Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Most of us agree that smoking is bad for us, and we all agree that it's a major cause of lung cancer. But what a lot of people don't know is that it's just as bad for your skin. The same carcinogens and the same chemicals that cause lung cancer are very, very bad for the surface of your skin, for the way the cells look. It makes them look dry, dull, matte, and it makes them look much, much older. Smoking also reduces the blood flow in the skin by as much as a half. If you don't have as much blood, you don't get nutrients. And perhaps even more importantly to the appearance of your skin, it looks sallow, it looks pale, and it looks lifeless. So a very important tip for having younger, more beautiful looking skin is don't smoke. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.